Guys, me Crepper23, and apparently a lot can happen when you're at school for a day. For instance, you see that? Yeah, that's a bee. It's a bee. Now, if I were to open this, it would increase the risk of me getting hurt. I don't want to get hurt, so I'm just gonna watch this bee. Enjoy.
Be trapped inside a windowcell. It's probably a wasp. But I really don't care. Be trapped in a windowcell. Be trapped in the windowcell. He's trying to find a way out, but he's probably gonna die. 'Cause he's a bee trapped in a windowcell. Or a wasp, possibly. Most likely a wasp. But only better than the eye can see. It's a bee. It's a bee. Maybe a wasp, but mostly a bee. It's probably more of a wasp than you'd ever expect to see. Look, he just walked over a dead body. Bee. He's a bee. He may be a wasp, but who cares? He is a bee. Everyone may judge out in the comments that he's not a bee, that he's a wasp. But right now he's a bee. So it's a bee trapped in a windowcell. Bee trapped in a windowcell. Bee trapped in a windowcell. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Bee trapped in a windowcell. Bye, guys. Maybe he'll find his way out, because I just got back from school and he's just sitting here. So, bye. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below. And B, aka Wasp in a Windowcell, says bye.